Alrighty, welcome on everybody. So today I'll just be running missions and trying to get Phoenix credits for trying to do all daily missions. So there's this mission at the very beginning of the game that I somehow completely missed. And I don't know if it's a part of the achievement or not. Sorry, one sec. There we go. And I don't know if it's a part of the achievement to play all the missions on hard mode, so I'm just gonna do it just to see what it is. I seriously.
It's all about what you need. Hey.
I'm seriously, like, I'm 179 gear score. Been level 30 for a very long time. And I haven't done this mission yet. It had to be like one of the first missions in the game, and I just missed it somehow. So I'm just doing this to cover my bases, really. Let's see. Oh,
Echo available for playback.
Oh,
nearby.
Echo. Okay. Get myself some echo in. Yeah, what we got going on here?
Here I am. Aaron Keener, the first wave's prodigal son. Normally I'd do this face to face, but I'm not 100% sure which way it'll jump. You act one way when Ms. Lau is watching, and another way entirely when you're off the leash. That's an interesting contradiction. You see, I think that deep down, you get it. You know, the old rules, laws, governments, those things died on Black Friday. But the feral PMCs, the convicts, the ones smart enough and good enough to take what they need, they'll survive. Me? I'm gonna prosper.
Oh, you could too, but you took an oath, right? You got a duty.
Wow, this is a very important part of the story that I just completely dismissed.
You ask yourself, who has earned a right to tell you what to do? Do you know how many agents died? The whole dark zone, just for the brass to give up and put a wall around it. You don't believe me? You should check the place out for yourself. But the people you're working for, they're irrelevant now. Amherst changed how the game is played, and I have got the vision to win. I got Chernenko, I got a DNA printer, and a very interesting recipe book. I'm gonna write my own rules. You should think about getting in on this thing. I'll be seeing you.
All right.
Agent, the information you found in that lab was the crown jewel. I think we can break this thing now. But we've got some more information. A voice from the grave. Listen to what Amherst has to say.
Okay, so apparently this wasn't the very beginning, so I didn't miss it. This is just an addition to the story.
What you're looking at is the smallpox virus, one of the deadliest pathogens on the planet. For centuries, it did a wonderful job of helping keep the human population in check. But times change, and sometimes Mother Nature needs a hand in improving her creations. Like, say, speeding them up a little bit, making them contagious when they should be quietly incubating in a host, or making them more lethal. I didn't come up with the approach on my own. My friend Vitaly is one of the pioneers in the field, and the idea has been around for years. Genome as data. You see, once we digitized DNA, we made it infinitely mutable. We could do 1,000 virtual variations in the time it used to take to grow a one lab grade generation of pathogens. And we could pick the best, most lethal combinations and make them real. That's how you make a killer virus, you see. Mix in genetic code from other diseases, and you moved the sliders all the way up on lethality and virulence. The goal was a 90% mortality rate. I'm not sure my green poison is gonna quite hit that, but honestly, that's just details. As long as most of humanity goes, the Earth stands a fighting chance. Technically, technology is what's killing the planet. But that's not really the case. It's the greed that drives the technology. But a funny thing happened on the way to $100 genome maps and 3D printed plastic toys. Someone figured out those technologies could be repurposed, modified for the greater good. Me. Now, my virus is gonna do what nature's always done. Decide who lives and who dies. And if nature decides I die, then I die. If nothing else, I'll have a lot of company. Natural selection at its finest, helped along by a little unnatural genetic manipulation. It's all data, really. Life's just a method of processing it. The same way I processed the smallpox genome on my laptop. And who's to say that wasn't the plan all along? If, by some miracle, you survive green poison, then nature's decided you deserve to live. The rest of us shouldn't and won't. Godspeed. I'll see you in hell.
Whoa. Alrighty, well, that makes me happy that I didn't miss that. I definitely thought that was like a just like a small mission at the beginning, but that was actually the last fire support that I needed. I just did the last mission and was like, well, okay, whatever. Alright, so... Alright, let's knock out some of these hard missions first. Oh my. I'm gonna flip out. I am sorry for anybody watching this right now. Oh my gosh.
Okay, ooh, okay. Agent. Assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because let's face it, who are we kidding? So, let's worry about the living here. You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generators. Be careful, the temperamental.
Alright, here we go. I'm doing the Warren Power Plant on hard mode to start. I'm just gonna run down the list of daily missions first. And I'm also gonna try to get the achievement of doing all the major missions on hard. I'm honestly not sure what I have and haven't done. There's only probably like one or two missions I haven't done on hard mode, so we'll just see. Then I'll mostly just be running challenge modes to get my Phoenix credits up. So what I'm trying to do is save up enough Phoenix credits to get some of the gear set pieces, the Striker gear set. I was lucky enough to get one off of a challenge drop, but. Oh man. Oh god! Alright. Wow. I should not be getting wrecked like this. There we go. Oh! These hard missions should go pretty quickly. Like, if you have a halfway decent group, it shouldn't be a problem. and I'm second lowest gear score, so. Man, my guy is so squishy. Oh shoot, I forgot to restock before coming in here. Got a blue. Let's see, oh, no, okay. They won't give me med packs, unfortunately, but so surprised I forgot to do that. Yeah, I recommend doing these missions on hard mode to start, at least to get your gear score up initially. So if you like just hit level 30, this is a good way of getting intermediary. That's not a word. it's a good way to get yourself geared up enough to run some challenge missions and not just be a punching bag for your enemies. Over here. There, okay. So if anybody's curious to know why I built this character the way I did, this, like I mentioned earlier, this character is super squishy. And especially on, like, challenge modes or, like, anything that's harder, I generally don't run up to people and just, like, try shooting them. Because even these, like, these purple level guys can kill me in a couple of, oh no! He killed me in a couple of hits. Oh no, what happened?
Okay, Agent. Assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because let's face it, who are we kidding? So, let's worry about the living here. You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generators. Be careful, they're temperamental obese, and they're under a lot of pressure.
Y'all hear this? Good. Because I got something to say. Lorraine busted us out of Rikers. Told us we could go our own way. Now the man's coming back here to shut us down. To lock us back up. You want to die in a cell? You want to let them get what they want? Well, I ain't playing that game.
Sorry, guys, I'm...
This place might be real popular with the JTF.
I thought I turned off the chat so that... So if I was commentating, the group wouldn't be able to hear me. I assume that's why I got kicked.
Well, shit, that's right, you can't die yet. Because you with the good guys. Ones in the white hats. Except this ain't your movie, cowboys.
Alright, let's try this again. I'll just run through this mission by myself, that's fine. It'll take a little bit longer, but it's no big deal.
It's our show now. See, this ain't about being on one side or the other. It's about power. You need it, we got it. And I can do whatever I want with it. One big boom, and that's all she wrote. Whole city's going back to the Dark Ages. Because if we can't have it, nobody can. Lorraine, she's right on this. Ain't nothing out here but what you take for yourself. We took this, and we ain't giving it back. Because we'll flip the table if you try. With a nice, big boom. You leave us be. Everybody stays nice and warm tonight. You push this, and everybody dies in the dark.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area. Now entering a safe area.
Ugh. Conditions on this game are buggered. Okay, well. I don't think you need to have a group in order to do this.
Okay, Agent. Assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because, let's face it, who are we kidding? So, let's worry about the living here. You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generators. Be careful, the temp...
Yeah, that time I didn't do anything wrong.
And they're under a lot of pressure.
Alrighty, I don't know why that just happened the way it did.
Standing by the breach. Get ready.
I've got no idea what they're doing here, but the place is crawling.
And maybe it was a good thing I got ported back here, actually, so I can get my med packs back. Alright, 20 minutes and I haven't even done one mission yet.
Okay, Agent. Assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because, let's face it, who are we kidding? So, let's worry about the living here. You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generator. Be careful, they're temperamental obese, and they're under a lot of pressure.
Our agent has joined your team.
Over here, get my blue. These guys like all the way down there.
Great. These assholes got a death wish. You know how to handle explosives, right? The sniffer in your shade text you got you right to
them. Looks like we got us some rare things, people. Might as well party down while we can. I'm thinking this place might be real popular with the JTF. But you think we're just gonna hand them back the keys to the city? Wrong! Like Shaw was really in charge.
Y'all still breathing? Oh shit, that's right, you can't die yet. Shoe was a good guy. One's in the white hat. But this ain't your movie, cowboy. This is our show now. See, this ain't about being on one side or the other. It's about power. You need it, we got it.
Yeah, that fall would have killed a normal character.
One big boom, and that's all she wrote. Whole city's going back to the Dark Ages. Cause if we can't have it, no one can. Lorraine, she's right on you. Ain't nothing out here but what you take for yourself. We took this, and we ain't giving it back. Cause we'll flip the table if you try. With a nice, big boom. You leave us be. Everybody stays nice and warm tonight. You push this, and everybody dies in the dark.
Jesus, guys, like. Yeah, I'm not waiting on us.
Confirmed. Explosives disarmed.
Right. Now clear those fuckers out. Once it's safe-ish, I'll task an engineering team to do a proper mechanical assessment of the site. Sound good. If they build up enough pressure in the turbine system, yeah, it'll blow the whole plant. Maybe the whole block. Okay. These old power plants have backups. Manual safety valves from before everything was automated. Find those valves and open them up to release the pressure. Now would be good.
Alert. Friendly collision agent is down.
Oh, That's a little bit problematic. Okay, good. Okay. Where's your teammate got him? Awesome. Oh, not good.
I just say, only so long the generators can deal with a pressure build. Then, a power station and a chunk of Stytown wiped off the map. Guys off before I can even think about it.
No additional safety valves detected.
You vented a lot of the pressure, but it's still building. Master control room's the only place to shut it all down, so get there quick.
Welcome
end of the world, assholes! Boys, mess them up!
I'm super familiar with this mission. I've only done it a handful of times. First time I did this mission, I did it by myself, and I died a lot.
Is down. Requires assistance.
We took the guy out so fast.
Power generator stabilized.
Well, nothing's exploded, and that siren stopped, so looks like we're good. I got an engineering team already mobile. They can finish up at the plant. Nothing left for you to do, so I guess you can roll out.
Oh man, that was... You guys see that? Alright, well... Well, I'm glad I got 30 minutes in, got one mission done. After getting kicked out of two groups by accident.
Indicate this area is safe.
Okay, very cool. Let's go ahead and... Well, okay, what other missions do we got? Just did the warm power plant. Let's go ahead and do the Emporium next. Emporium is a mission I am not very familiar with. I think I've done it, like, once. Maybe. Well, I had to do it at least once. So yeah. Oh, no, don't go back. I'm gonna tell you guys something. Unrelated to the game, of course, but I'm gonna tell you anyway. Peanut butter M&M's is where it's at. That's it. I bought this huge pack of them, like, literally like 2 or 3 months ago. And I forgot about them. Okay, never mind. I've done this mission like 2 or 3 times.
Warning. temperature rising. Elevated levels of carbon dioxide detected.
Uh-oh. Sounds like there's...
There we go. Sup, guys? Good. How are y'all?
Active echo beacon detected.
You are all good, my friend. You're all good. Oh. No, you guys are all good. I know that feel waking up at 4 in the morning for your job. Did it for... I worked at Chick-fil-A for over 4 years as a... Most of it was as an opener, so I had the... I did it in a... just to help put my way through college. I'm still in my last year of school, so... do I get any benefits? where are you guys? Where are you guys from? If you don't have a Chick-fil-A. Oh, okay. Wait, you moved to Germany? Oh, so you're playing like. Are you playing from Germany right now? Oh, that's crazy. Yeah, you're alright, my friend. You're all good. what are you doing over in Germany? Oh, whoa. That sounds cool. Like, how long have you guys been over there?
Like I said, no pressure.
Object test negative for viral contamination.
Like, did you know, like, any German before going out there? Or are you, like, having to learn language as you go? Yeah. That was cool, man. I haven't been out of the United States ever, so, but Germany is on my high list of places I want to go at least visit, at least once. Yeah, I am going to Europe over... for this, or during fall, just for vacation, but, my brother and I weren't able to make it out to Germany as a part of the trip, but we're definitely planning on coming back, though, and making it part of it. Yeah, I've heard. I mean, I would like. I love classical music, so I would love to go to Austria and get to, get to see a classical or concert there. Oh yeah, I do. I know they are. I'm not super familiar with their music or anything like that, but if somebody were to like show me them, I'd be like, oh yeah, but I can't say I actively listen to them. Yeah, Europe gets a lot of good metal lineups. Like, I'm super in the metal and I'm super into classical music, and they get some of the best like metal band like or as far as like just bands that play together over there. Like, the U.S. doesn't really get that great of shows with. Okay, yeah, I'll get the friend request here in a second. And we are wrecking these guys.
Recommend targeting portable chemical reservoir. Alert. Hostiles.
What's that?
Alert. Hostiles approaching.
No, I should be good though, thank you. That was really fast. Are you guys grinding the daily missions? Which one have you done?
I think we've caught a break. Vitaly, immunologist. He's holed up at the Russian consulate and he wants extraction. I had no idea he was in New York. Is he useful to us?
Okay, so we're gonna try the Russian consulate next.
Alert, an agent has left your team.
Yeah, this is we're not gonna be able to do it without a full group. This is one of the hardest challenge missions in the game. Battleborn's a lot of fun. I've been playing the crap out of that game.
Another agent has joined your team.
Did you guys, have you guys played Overwatch yet? Or did you get it on the beta? I'm more than likely gonna get it. Yeah. It's been since the beta since I played it, so I don't remember like any other names, but I like the monkey or the big like gorilla guy. Yeah, basically. Yeah. Gonna try this with only three people. I mean, not that I don't believe in us, but this is a five-person mission on challenge. Yep, dead, instantly dead. Oh, yep. Crap. Wow. If you can manage to clear out this first room, then... Like, this first room's like... So much health. Pick up the shotgun guy.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Oh man. I should have used the health pack. I thought I could get him. There you go. There you go, this is going a little bit better. Oh, here you go. Dang. Ooh. Thank you for the save. Got the turret out. There you go.
Warning. Hostiles inbound at your position.
Oh no. There you go. They're wrecking them now. Oh. Oh no. All right, try it again. Are you playing WoW or just like the regular Warcraft? And it's been a while since I played like Warcraft 1, 2, or 3. Man, these guys eat so many bullets to the face. If you can crawl over to me, I can get you. Oh. That's not allowing me to get you for some reason. Coming. Here you go. If I can flank him. Here we go. One of our key people is currently glitched inside this wall. All right. Oh crap. Ah. Yeah. This Jackman guy's having to kill himself in order to get him unglitched out of this wall. I don't want to kick him, but toe damage to death. He'll just have to egg. Okay. There you go. He found a way. How's this guy not dead? There's a major glitching happening right now. There we go. We got a checkpoint, so we hopefully shouldn't have to do that first room again. Yep, all good. Oh no. Oh no. The shotgun guys are so OP. Thank you. There we go. Oh! Shotgun guy behind us. Good job. Oh! I'm down. There you go. Thank you. I got their support station down. I was gonna crawl over to you. Oh man. Oh, okay. I'll scroll over to you. There you go, perfect, thank you. Good job.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Enemy coming out this left side. Oh crap. I got you, man. Never mind. Oh no. Oh, he's right here. Crap. Oh no. Was that a... Okay, never mind. One of our guys is still up. Thank you.
Agent, I'm not sure exactly what to tell you to look for, but Chernenko will have been working somehow, even through this. So, notes, journals, anything like that, be on the lookout, okay?
This next room is not going to be easy. Got the shotgun guy running up here. There you go. I got a support station down. Oh no, I got you. It was a medic. We did a really good job at this room, or at least with the first wave of them.
Safe Tech's picking up a lot of hardware. What the hell are the Russians doing with all that processing power?
Under normal circumstances, probably spying. Now, odds are Chernenko's using all those processors to make some analytic models of the virus.
Attention. Accessing network. Establishing uplink.
We're pulling down his data.
Ready.
What is this, Doctor?
It's mapped RNA file. I don't know for what, but it's Chernenko's genomic data by the truckload. Agent, I need that. I need all of it.
Warning. Countermeasures detected. Establishing. Warning. Network privileges revoked.
Where's it gone? Agent, the data stopped. We've been hacked.
Agent, whatever did that to you was Shape Tech. Which means there's someone in your vicinity using Shape Tech, which makes them our new target. Reacquire that tech and connect his data with it any way you need to.
Got a shotgun guy up there with you?
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Oh, jeez. If you guys manage to crawl your way over to me, maybe? Nope. Perfect. Alrighty, I was able to res one of them. Alright, and we got the shotgun guy down. That frees me up to run over here and get you. See if I can get this guy up before this guy shoots me. There we go. Alright, good job. Oh, medic. Thing is, every person on our team have the support station perk. Oh no. Oh, our team wiped. Dang. Do we gotta start over? Like, okay, never mind. We don't. Good. Okay. Little laptop over there is on fire. Oh, shotgun guy up here with us.
There you go.
Another shotgun guy coming up here. Go. Gotcha. There we are. Where are you guys downed at? Alright. Oh no, okay. Well, I'm in a safe area. I can crawl back to Jackman. Alright, I'm gonna try to get you guys. But I got you. This is just like one of those beefy guys. I can get him from the back. There we go.
Security system. Security protocols deactivated. Security doors unlocked.
Okay, this next room has a ton of shotgun people in it. Oh. No. Ah! Good job. Oh, okay, good, good, good. He got him. Oh, the res. The res, bro. Okay, here we go. Awesome. Somebody. Alright, Jackman's gonna be the MVP. Here we go. Here. Alright, I got Chop Suey. There. I got double heal stations down. There you go, good job, thank you. Chop Suey, we got a little too greedy down here. Awesome. Got him. This room. You gotta be so meticulous with this next room. It got blown up. I'm about to drop another one here for you guys. Man, I love how supportive his team is. I got you, man. All right, dropping support station. Got him. The healer's gone. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Let's see if Chop Suey's got me. All right, thank you, man. Got two of the shielded guys. Oh, one shotgun guy that just... Oh, is everybody on our team down? Oh, no! Oh, that was so close. We gotta clear out this room again too. Oh my gosh. Should be able to get you. Oh. Good job. He's really good at covering fire while he's resing them. Thank you, man. Ready. Pulse off and then support station down. These shield guys have so much health, it's ridiculous. Oh no. Oh no. You're all good, my friend. Have fun gaming with you. Have a good night. All good, man. Just send it my way and I'll accept it. Not too many with Division. I tend to get more with Battleborn. Like, whenever I'm gaming, I just turn on stream, even if I don't get that many people. Just a couple. I get like one or two, just like intermittently. Alright, well, I don't think we're gonna be able to pull this off, so GG. Yeah, I just recently started streaming, maybe like a week and a half, 2 weeks ago. So I'm still fairly new to it. Mhm. Yeah. Yeah, man, go for it. I'd appreciate it. Yeah. It's a Kiwi Drisk. Yeah, mostly, as of right now, I stream Division and Battleborn. I don't know how in the Hearthstone you are, but I'm in the works of getting a computer that's good enough to run Hearthstone. Thank you, my friend. I appreciate it. All right. You too, my friend. All right. Alrighty, well, that run didn't go very well. Well, I mean, it went fine. Just one of our players is super, super tired. Because it is... Oh, man. Ayoy. So, yeah, he's over in Germany. It's freaking 11 o'clock, 11:15 his time at night. Might even be 12. So let's let me see. So I've done both of these missions. I'm only two off completing this mission here. Try Russian consulate again. Yeah, I'm just gonna do a hard one. I'll do general assembly on hard. There we go. General Assembly is one of my favorite missions in the game. Do something to relax after that last run. Sorry guys, I cannot list. I did not even just speak words just then. I cannot resist the alluring pleasure that is peanut butter M&Ms. I just completely dropped that on the ground. Alrighty, got one person here in the group. One person should be fine. Let's see. He might be trying to get more people with him.
Everything's prepped and ready. We just need you to punch the clock.
Clear the south gate and we'll begin the assault.
Oh, wait, what?
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh, I forgot to do challenge mode. I'm stupid. Reset, try again. Actually, I'm gonna do one of my absolute favorite missions.
We're at the race.
Okay, good. It isn't hard. I'm gonna port over this safe house. I don't know what you guys like to do when you're waiting for missions. Normally the missions, like, or groups pop up pretty quickly, so, don't really have that much time to do stuff, but I like to run around and see, collect some of the items, in the surrounding areas, like the tools and the weapon parts.
Warning, you're exiting the safe area.
Let's see here. Let's run over here and get some fabric. I was like, I need to hoard as much fabric as I can because I'm saving up Phoenix credits to get the Striker's gear set. And it costs a lot of gold fabric, or epic level fabric. Not that many people, I assume not that many people are doing the, this mission. Oh, cool. Okay. Alright, got one person. Right. Well, I'll get that later. What's up, man? Shoot. And it looks like the mission did not activate. Does have to try it again. I mean, I could probably do this mission by myself. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and unfollow that. I'm gonna go ahead and fast travel over here. Just a quick tip for those who, are doing the matchmaking on this game. It's a lot easier just to port over here and then try to find people. That way you don't have to go through like two or three different loading screens if you're like on the opposite side of the planet. And by planet, I mean Manhattan. Sometimes these missions just straight don't work. Okay, let's see here. See an invitation. Alrighty. I know I just got an invitation. We'll see how that goes. Oh, it's such a bummer when you wait through the loading screen and then you just pop up in the safe house. Okay, here we go.
The comms mast you're after is on a rooftop, big enough that you can't miss it. Keep a lookout for our JTF techs too. We find one, you might find the other.
Warning, hostiles detected.
Oh, hey-ho. How you doing, Texas? All right. So like I said, this is one of my favorite missions. Like, I'll sort of, like, walk through everything as I'm doing it. This is a mission I'm actually, like, really, really familiar with, so. Okay, you're gonna run up here. It's best to not, like, run all the way up there. I remember the very first time I did this mission, I did it by myself, ran up there, and, like, all five of those guys ganked me. I really wish this level had a challenge mode. This would be one of my favorite challenges to do. It'd be a hard challenge. Especially because at the end when you have all those people who gang up on you. So this part right here is pretty straightforward. Just stay behind cover up here and just shoot them down. There we go. Getting them headshots credits. More headshot credits. For this next part, I mean, unless you have like a decent group who can cover you, you really don't want to run down there. More headshot credits. Yeah, if you're doing this like at level with a group, it's best just to stay up here. That right. You also gotta be really careful up here too. If you're running in that area right here, they will gank you. Okay. That wasn't bad. Oh, and also as a heads up to anybody who might be running through this mission for the first time, they have the ammo crate up on the top back there that I tried to get. It is glitched. You will never ever be able to get it. Your guy will just run over to the rope and try to rope his way down. Yeah, we have a fairly high level geared team, so this isn't, this is going pretty well for us. Okay. So when you're level 30, those little bomb things really don't matter, but, you just gotta watch out for those, just two of them on that roof back there I was just on. Those things will kill you if you're at the proper level to be doing this. All right, so this next part coming up here. It's easiest just to come up here.
The mask looks like it's in good shape.
This part of the game right here is the reason why I said this part would be, or this mission would be insanely hard on a challenge mode. That's what I was trying to say. Okay, so once you get up here, you need to get this restocked pretty quickly. because this the JTF guy will come up here, and then you have to defend him. And this next part will happen in three different waves. Gotta wait for him. He's gonna mosey over to his laptop. And then there's gonna be some dialogue. Then he'll come up here to try to fix the relay. The first wave of people will come from down here.
Take a deep breath and find your balls. And when you find them, finish the fucking job.
Like, this guy down here, he is not in a good spot. I wouldn't be down there. Okay, good. This level's really good for turrets. If you have the turret perk, if you just, like, drop a turret, like, right in front of you, like, here in cover. Or if you have the flame turret, just, dropping it like right down there in the middle, because as soon as he comes up here, they're gonna be coming out of that window, and they're gonna be coming over here too. And if you're playing this on hard mode, I recommend taking out the weaker guys first. Okay. Alrighty. Next wave of people are going to be coming from up here. From right over there. Lob a grenade. Tear gas him. Go. Right. If you need ammo, between these, you need to run down here and very quickly get it. Oh no! and you watch it. Watch out for that rope.
Hostiles incoming.
Okay. So they're gonna come in right behind me here. You need to take these guys out down here pretty quick, because they will also flank you from the back. Then we're gonna go over here and be right on cue. This mission is very possible to do by yourself on normal mode. Like, I did every mission by myself up till this mission, and I couldn't do it at level. Alright, oh, they got him. Alright, that's it. It's a pretty easy mission. He's gotta go over here and activate this laptop.
That was a shitty thing for me to do to you. But now you're done, I'm patched in good here. There are no hostiles in your area. I'm sending a squad to pick you up. You alright?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Cool, I got a purple level item for that.
Thanks.
Purple level item, quite a bit of credits. Alright, let me see. I only need to do one more mission. I just gotta run around and collect fabric. You get 30 Phoenix credits for doing the weekly missions, which is quite worth it. Okay. Let me see, how's my... how's my gear looking? I have... only 8 more. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is run back to the, oh, my freaking Lanta, if I could just press the right buttons. So. Still haven't pressed the right buttons. There we go. Okay. So I'm gonna leave the group. Go ahead and get all this gear DC'd. Oh man, I need a better pistol. Awesome. I'm gonna get a lot of good fabric from this. Well, I'm gonna get just a lot of good stuff, period. I actually got the striker glove off of it was just a random drop. Super, 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 super lucky. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and DC all those. Run over here. I'm gonna go ahead and DC all those. Alright, I'm gonna get a lot of stuff from this. Awesome. Let me see, does that fabric count towards my weekly mission, or do I need to actually physically collect it? Okay, I need to physically collect it. Alright, so I'm gonna retry the Russian consulate mission. See if we can get a group that can rock it this time. Our last group wasn't bad when we tried doing it, but it was just... I think we only had 4 people. And one of the guys was just super tired, so it's understandable. I always just hope that I can get the get like somebody who's like halfway like through the mission, so I like don't have to actually.
LMB radio chatter. It sounds like they picked up the immunologist's message like we did. Sweep the consulate
okay.
And try to locate him. We'll let you know if we ID any like.
Join the Russian consulate mission. Sounds good. Let's see if we can make this work. I've been thinking about going back and making an alt character and streaming my run with my alt. I want to do it for a couple of reasons. One is to so I can stream the virus research missions, which are the most annoying missions in the whole game. Now I know for a fact that people will like it if I posted some videos on just where the stupid things are. Like, I mean, some of those missions are they're such a hodgepodge. Like, some of them are alright, some of them are very easy, some of them are insanely hard. Like, you have like a 15 minute timer to find like 3 of them, and you're like, or 3 or 4 of them, and it's just no way. Just no way. And speaking of just no ways, 1, 2, 3. So we got 4 people on our team. They're pretty high gear scored. I'm feeling pretty good about this team here. Go ahead and go out here, drop that down there, die instantaneously. That was part of my plan, by the way, was just to instantly die. For anybody who's new to this mission, especially like new to running on challenge mode, the only thing I'm gonna say is a shotgun, people will kill you. They are merciless. the shotgun guys are gonna be the first people, like, in any room you're gonna want to try to take out. Oh shoot! These challenge missions, especially this one, are pretty hard for my character, because I have them built pretty much DPS and skill only. He has, like, no health. This is very much a support character. The next character I build, I want to try to go for just like a super tanky shotgun guy. Oh, he's so close. There we go. And I haven't used I've used shotguns with this character, I've used the assault rifle, I've used the marksman rifle, but I haven't experimented very much with the machine gun, or the light machine guns. I think it'd be super fun to play just like a tanked out class to the max, just like tons of armor, tons of health, and just go in there like Arnold Schwarzenegger style and just knock him out. Yeah, I'm Arnold. Oh, I'm run back here. Gonna try to res this guy really fast. There we go. I'm very lucky I didn't die picking him up. Whoa. Okay, that was close. Whoa! Alright. This next part has the equivalent of so many shotgun guys. I'm about to die. Okay. If you are playing this on challenge, well, honestly on any mode, but especially challenge, it's a lot easier to go on the right side of the stairway, because if they don't spawn over there. I'm gonna die. Okay, here we go. I'd say as far as like priority targets go, I mean obviously like somebody shooting you like in the face, shoot that guy first. But on this level, you want to take out the shotgun people first, and then you want to take care of these medics, because these medics heal themselves. They also heal their teammates as well. Yeah, that guy has some balls. Just running in there. There you go. Headshot. Alright, I am not gonna stay right here. I'm gonna drop this down for them. Oh, this... I'm not gonna lie, this team is wrecking it. We got a very good team. Incendiary grenades are your big, are your friends on this, by the way. They stun lock the your enemy, so like you can pretty easily get to the if like a shotgun guy's like running after you, you can kill him pretty easily. Or like the shield guys. For this part, you're just gonna wanna run straight forward and climb this ladder. It is much easier to take these guys out from the top here. Yeah, like our teammate, you just died in the middle there. The middle is not where you want to be, good sir. Man. Okay, I'm gonna try to pick him up. Alright, he died in a pretty good spot. Oh. Crap. Shotgun guy. I tried to be a hero. Didn't work. Okay. Alright, so both of these guys are alive. They're alive because they're on top. This guy is going to hopefully res me and not get killed. Okay. Getting in that guy is going to be pretty hard. Excellent. Thank you, good sir. Oh my sweet goodness. That was bad. That was bad on my end. That wasn't well played. Normally we get demolished in that first room, like we wipe several different times, but this isn't bad. This is the first group wipe, which is in arguably the hardest room in the whole I would say this mission, just in general, is the hardest mission in the whole game outside of Incursion. I am a part of a community. A pretty cool community, actually, for Division players. I'll get you guys the name of it here after the mission is over, because I don't want to say it wrong. But if you're looking for like people who take the game like pretty seriously, it's a good place to like post in and find groups and stuff. There we go. Yeah, this run's going a little bit better. Alright, got a medic who's about to hop down there. Wrecked!
Picking up a lot of hardware. What the hell are the Russians doing? Under normal circumstances, probably spying. Now, odds are Chernenko's using all those processors to run some analog models of the virus.
So the enemies are going to come out right down here. I'm going to have an incendiary grenade ready for when they all pop out down through here.
Captain. It's mapped RNA files. I don't know for what, but it's Chernenko's genomic data by the truckload.
Okay.
Agent, I need that. I need all of it.
I'm ready. And I'm about to throw this 29 meters. Here we go. Oh my gosh, complete carnage! That was a freaking... I don't know how many grenades were down there, but I think all four of us threw them. That was at least one shot grenade, one incendiary grenade. Always take out those support stations if you can. Any stupid turrets. I also feel like one of the reasons why this is one of the hardest missions on challenge mode is because the enemies have like a perfect combination of like shotgun people like this guy up here. Then they can also heal. They have marksmen. I mean, like, this is the most balanced mission, like as far as enemies go. Because then you got super tanky people like this guy. This is a good group though. Like, we're like only wiping one time in here is like super on point. Okay, got a purple. I'll have to collect that later though. Got him. Excellent. Let me see. I think he's the only guy left. The easiest way to take these guys out is just to flank them as best as you can. But he has himself up against a wall here. Okay. Run down here. Alright, I'm gonna run back here and pick up my blue really fast.
Assessing security system. Security protocols deactivated. Security doors unlocked.
Alrighty, on this next part, you have to be insanely careful and not run in there. Running in there like that will get you killed. Because they have tons of shotgun guys. They have like two or three to start off that just sit up here. And then they have like another couple that run up the stairs. Right. This next room is also insanely hard. The best thing to do is just to camp out here outside and just let them come to you. If you have anybody that has support stations, you just throw the support station right here. That way everybody picks it up. Alright, oh, almost got him. Dang it. I am so close to dead. Alright, so throw my support station right over here. It is super tempting in this part just to get super freaking greedy with the, like you think you have them, like, all down, or you have, like, one or two guys left. But, like, at least for me, the shotgun people can, they can one-shot me. Granted, I don't have that much health. Like, in fact, I, like, don't have any health. But, I think my character only has, like, 34,000 or 35,000 health. There you go. Shell shocked. Ready.
Alert. Intercepting transmission.
Again, this is a very, very, very on point group. Normally, that's a room you wipe at least once or twice in.
We have JTF on site, but it's nothing we can't handle.
It's not JTF. I'm on my way. Horn it out.
Ready. So for this room, you basically just have to choose a side and go for it. It is most recommended, or at least I found that if you're doing this, they get on the left side because they spawn. They spawn on the that side right over there. And if you get caught over there, you might as well be dead.
Warning. Hostiles inbound at your position.
There we go. Guys back turned. Oh. I assume most people who play this game are gonna have more health than me, which is why I play very, very cautious with cover, but normally you can take more than a bullet or two. You gonna run down here next?
You are not the U.S. Army. Go away now.
Can you make him hear me? Vitaly, it's Dr. Jeffrey.
I will say again, this group has been on point. This is a great group.
Dr. Kanda, do you have my notes? Are they safe?
Vitaly, it's okay. We're here to help you. Can you open the door?
Okay.
Reaching charge. Move, agent.
Just let me diddle on the laptop really fast and I'll get moving.
Alert. Intercepting transmission.
This is Sorted Box. I got Chernenko and I pulled his notes off the server before the JTF accessed them. We're ready to extract.
Good.
Okay.
How about our friends? They're close. Permission to engage? Granted. Let's see what the second wave is made of.
Oh, no. Okay. You do not want to run up here. Shotgun guys galore. I don't know, but if you have a group like this, they can just go in here and just freaking Well, that was good. This part does have a couple marksmen, so you just gotta watch out for them. So yeah, like I said, normally you just don't want to rush into that part, because you will get shotgunned unceremoniously straight to your face. Wow. Dang, got the name guy already. That was crazy fast. I can flank the shotgun guy. That guy's dead. Another med pack. Oh! Throw that down and keep him alive while he's rezzing the guy. Crap. There we go. I'm just gonna blind fire this guy. Perfect. Dang, I've used all my med packs on just this part. Alright, I'm gonna wait for my... Oh! Ah! Drop that, drop the support station. Ah, shoot. I'm pretty safe right here. Somebody can just run over and get me. Okay. I got my ult up here pretty soon. There we go. I think there's only one more guy, or two more guys. Alright, go ahead and throw it down. Oh, this is so annoying. I mean, the best thing to do with these guys is just to flank them if you can. There you go. Perfect. Alright, I'm gonna run back here and get my items. Awesome. Lots of credits, lots of Phoenix credits. I'm gonna run back down here. We can get this blue item really fast. Ah, might as well. That was not the blue item I was looking for, but you know what? That works. Leave group. So apparently I got 30 credits for... maybe for finishing? I don't think you get 30 credits for... I'll check here in a second. I'm a little confused. Okay, so... yeah, I got 20 credits for that, so... do you get 30... oh, whatever. I am not complaining. Let's go ahead and get this... get the stuff DC'd here. Awesome. I'm gonna go ahead and port back to base here. So for my weekly mission, I need to kill 30 more rioters, and I need to collect the fabric. So I might just try to run around and collect fabric as I can. No, I know it's not the most incredible thing to watch, but... okay, here we go.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
What are the rest of my daily? I'm like... are these just reset? Hey! Oh, cool. Okay. Well, the daily missions, everything just reset. So, weekly missions should still be the same. Lincoln Tunnel, awesome. That's the easiest challenge mode. I can go into the dark zone to get both of those. Well, that was timely. Check out how much gear, how many Phoenix credits? 451. That means I should be able. I'm gonna go ahead and collect this fabric really fast, have a count towards my weekly mission. And excellent. I can get one of these. So I want to replace the so I go ahead and get the striker's mask and just hope I roll and just hope I roll firearms on it. poop. Well, I have a truck ton of credits, so I should hopefully be able to re-roll this properly. Okay, let's go ahead and... Okay, so I need to re-roll this for firearms. Do I have any? No. Okay. So I need to re-roll this for firearms so I can get the perks on my weapons. Holy crap. Okay, well. There we go. Everything should be good there. Oh no! Okay, why do I not have this? Oh well, I need stamina for that, so. My guy does so much deeps. Okay. Now because I have two of the strikers set, plus 20% enemy armor damage. That is going to be really good for farming. Cool, okay. Go ahead and deconstruct that. Head down here. So I'm gonna need what do these require? Fabric and electronics. Okay, so I'm gonna be using my dark zone stuff for electronics. Go ahead and trade all this up. Excellent. I wonder what my gear score is now. Gear score is 182. Got two of the strikers gear set. Now my DPS is through the freaking roof. My guy's so squishy though. Alrighty, well, I'm gonna go ahead and take a quick break from streaming. I am very hungry and need something to eat. So I will, I think I saw something to eat. And with the resets of the daily missions, I will probably be back on during that. If not, then I will definitely be on here in a couple hours for Battleborn. So if y'all like Battleborn, hit me up. I play with a very, very, very fun group. So, we keep it entertaining, so. There we go. Alrighty. Alrighty, guys. Peace and out, but I will definitely catch you here in a little bit.